16 systems shut down so far.
Thank you.